Greetings. My name is Teacher Stepin. I'm here to give you just some quick information about VIP Kids. VIP Kids is a Chinese company that teaches English to chitlins in China. And there are some things you'll want to know before you apply. And so that's what I'm here for, is just to kind of give you a couple of quick facts before you apply and set up your interview. The first thing you should know is the company's unofficial color is orange, like I'm wearing here. And so it's a good idea to pick up a cheap orange shirt for your interview. You can get one at Walmart or Target, either one. I got mine at Walmart. Something else, it's good to be familiar with some of the characters in the VIP Kids universe. Their main mascot is a dinosaur named Dino. You'll probably see him all over the website, so it's just good to be familiar with some of that stuff. The other thing to know, if you are interested in applying and you get an interview, is to make sure that your lighting's all set up. You don't want, if you wear glasses, you don't want a glare, you don't want uneven lighting, like sunspots on your face or anything like that. So be sure to check that out. You're also going to want a headset. That's always a good idea because they tell you it's a good idea. So do it. Also, if you do get hired, it's good to get familiar with some of the lessons. You're probably going to be rehashing some stuff you learned in grade school that you forgot. Some math things, which I hadn't really talked about or discussed years before I started working for VIP Kids. One is like geometry. They do a lot of shapes and stuff. So you're going to want to be able to recognize a triangle and a square and a parallelogram. It's funny because kids really have a hard time saying parallelogram. So make sure you work on that pronunciation. That's a very important part of being a VIP Kids teacher. Anyway, I'm going to put my personal email address below. So if you have any questions, you can just email me, and I'm happy to help you through the process. And that's it. Happy tatching.